Where do I need? I need to be on the.
You need to be on your house side.
On the X side.
Towards you, 4 miles. don't do donkey.
What are they doing, Lola?
Even the chickens are laughing at us.
Well, the ducks aren't laughing.
Yeah.
Oh, did you? Oh, I see.
Well, I wanted to put that one in.
I wanted it to be extra.
Yeah, I need that one. So we got the last of the trusses up, as you saw, and the cooler door is in, framed in, so that's all done. Now it's just siding, which I have a bunch of siding over there ready, and we can start insulating the inside, which I got insulated garage door panels for that. I have some insulation that I'm gonna, regular insulation that I'm gonna put in the cooler, in the walls, and then in the ceiling. And then we're gonna go ahead and use these garage door panels on the outside for everything else, because it's basically the finished surface and they're insulated, so. So they'll look like this when it's finished. They'll be easy to wash. So they'll be in the ceiling and the walls, and then I'll do insulation, like I said, in the ceiling and in the walls, regular insulation. And I gotta dig in some electric line. Kinda just been playing this whole thing by eye as I go. So we cut these today for these posts. Just thought they looked pretty cool. And these are just slabs, literally, that we just cut at 45 and put them up there. Probably build a couple benches to sit on each side of the overhang here, so this will be open. The track will come out here, and we can do all of our skinning right out here, and then there'll be barn doors here in the doorway. And this is the cooler. So we got it framed up for the air conditioner already, so I could go around with siding. So we'll get that in there, get the cool bar hooked to it, and that'll be done. So that's pretty much it for today. Once I start putting insulation panels up, I'll do some video and show you how that's done. Appreciate you stopping by. If you could, before you leave, hit the subscribe button. That's the best way to help out. Also share on social media, anything like that. Appreciate it. Thank you.